Exactly how many times have you been married, Castle?
Twice.
That's it?
Isn't that enough? How about you?
Never been.
Really?
Yep.
You should really try it.
When it comes to marriage, I'm more of a one-and-done type.
Any serious candidates? You can't just ask. It's gotta be big.
Actually, most girls prefer something a little more intimate.
What, so he's just supposed to be boring and ask?
Catherine, how, Beckett?
Will you marry me?
Will you marry me?
4 years! I've been right here! 4 years just waiting for you to just open your eyes to see that I'm right here!
Sounds nice. Kind of magical, actually.
You know what? You should come.
She told me that a beautiful woman would one day move into my loft and stay with me forever.
Alexander.
I don't know any Alexander.
You will.
My given name is Richard Alexander Rogers.
You will meet an Alexander, and he will be extremely important to you.
What a coincidence, huh? Boys back in town.
Mm-hmm. What does that mean to you?
I really, really like him. That wasn't enough.
I wish that I had someone who would be there for me.
I wish I would. I'm here.
And I could be there for him.
I think that if this is what you really want, I'm behind you all the way.
We could just dive into it together.
Well, I'm not going to deny that I brought everything about here. One of them was here. He's so impressive.
But he's not you.
Beckett, my work would never call this over. She would find the truth that she would never compromise.
I'm going to be more than who I am.
You tell me more about myself than
you want to know. I thought it
last year. You will never, never,
never. I promise you, I will not leave. I'll be your friend.
Your partner in crime.
And in life.
Till death do us part, and for the time of our lives.
Always.